take your loved one out for a meal that's worth its weight in gold. In fact, we found a spot that combines our two loves, shiny, sparkly things and food.
Now, I ain't saying she a gold digger.
All that glitters is gold on South Beach.
At Golden Pepper, we want our clients and our guests to experience a luxurious and delicious experience and affordable costs in a cozy and beautiful atmosphere.
The food at Golden Pepper Italian Cuisine is as good as gold. How do we know that? Because they're putting real gold on some of the dishes.
We are adorning our dishes with it. We're putting it in all our dishes to make them beautiful and also edible and a little bit of glam.
You can eat 23 karat gold from start to finish.
It's the inert metal that goes right through your body, has no nutritional value whatsoever, but it just tantalizes your taste buds.
Start out with a lobster salad with gold, then move on to the freshly made ravioli or grilled filet with gold, of course. Then finish it off with a 23 karat gold brownie with vanilla sauce. And don't forget to toast with a golden prosciutto.
We usually use it after the fact as an adornation. We top it on our top of, as a decoration on our plates.
The gold comes in four forms, as a leaf, powder, flakes, and aerosol. Sorry, ladies, the only kind of gold you can't get here is the kind you wear.
This is actually pure 23 karat gold that is edible. It's in its purest form, and it's actually, the gold that you actually wear is combined with copper, whereas this is the purest form of gold, so it's not harmful to the body at all.
Now, it doesn't just look pretty, it also has a pretty meaning behind it, too.
Back in the medieval days, the nobilities of Italy, the dukes and the earls, used to adorn their dishes, including their risottos, with gold as a sign of royalty, luxury, wealth, and hospitality.
The food at Golden Pepper sparkles, and after eating here, your insides may sparkle too.
The concept is bringing fresh Italian cuisine, everything made freshly from local markets, and with a touch of gold. We're giving a little bit of glam to it.
She ain't messing with no gold.